What's up, family? Hey, I want to get on here and touch base with you guys about a couple of things. Excuse the shakiness of the camera. I'm driving, as you can see. I want to talk to you guys about something deep. I want to say back in 93, 94, I became PADI certified, scuba diver. Did my open water, did my advanced water where I could scuba dive at nighttime and deep water scuba diving and all that other stuff, you know, going in caves and all that stuff, boats and shipwrecks and stuff. And then I went on and got my rescue scuba diver certification. And so I love the water. I absolutely love the water. Man, there's just something about being in the water that's just so refreshing and rejuvenating to me. And while out in Guam, man, I would scuba dive at nighttime, go fishing, and man, you would see all kinds of stuff. I mean, crazy stuff, you know? And it's crazy because people on the shore never got to see these things. People on the shore never got to experience these things. And what am I talking about? Man, I would go get crabs and shrimp and lobsters and, you know, go spear fishing. And man, I swam in the school of barracuda. I'm a huge barracuda. Seen a huge, huge octopus. Back then I was bodybuilding. I was like 235, solid muscle. And man, I seen eels bigger than my legs, you know what I mean? And so it was just crazy, all the stuff that you see. I have a nice size truck, you know? And man, I seen grouper bigger than my truck, you know what I mean? And it's crazy because the deeper you go, the more you see, the more you experience. I'm saying again, the deeper you go, the more you see and the more you experience. The crazier the colors are, you know, the more vibrant the colors are, the more unique and, you know, the animals, you know, that you see. What's that got to do with life? It's the same thing, family. It's the same thing. So many of us were comfortable walking on the beach, you know, that's our comfort zone. You know what I mean? We feel safe. We feel in control. And so it is in life. You know, we have our jobs, we have our relationships, whatever the case may be. And we can detest, hate our jobs, you know what I mean? And we'll stay on those jobs because we're comfortable. We'll stay in those relationships, those toxic relationships, because we're familiar with them. You know, we don't really like them. It's not really beneficial to us. We really aren't getting anything out of it for the most part, except some drama and some negativity and some chaos. But because we're so comfortable and we're familiar with it, we'll stay there. You know what I mean? And it's like, family, you have to launch out into the deep. You have to let go of that illusion of control. You've got to let go and just, man, take that leap. Take that leap, family. If you want to start a business and you're on a job that you can't stand, or you're at home not doing nothing, but you're scared, you're going to fail. Everybody's in your ear telling you that's not a good idea. But this is what's in your heart. This is what's in your soul. Man, take that step. Take that launch, family. Launch out into the deep. You have to let go of that fear of failure. You have to let go of that comfort zone. You are never going to grow into all that you're capable walking out on the beach. You're never going to grow into all that you're and be all that you're capable of being just getting your feet wet, family. You're going to have to jump in. And when I say jump in, I'm not talking about jumping into no 1 foot, 2 feet, 3 feet of water. You're going to have to dive in, just go for broke, family. And when I say go for broke, you got to go for broke, family. You only got one life to live. You got one life to live. Man, dive in. Go all in. You ain't got nothing else. You have nothing to lose, family. You have everything to gain. Everything to gain.
And I know it's always the people that ain't doing nothing. It's always the people that ain't accomplishing anything. It's always the people that don't have anything to show forth in life. It's always the people that's not helping other people reach their full potential, that's sitting back telling everybody what they can and can't do and what they should and shouldn't be doing. Family, if you listen to people that ain't helping you grow, if you listen to people that's not pushing you outside of your comfort zone, if you listen to people that's trying to keep you trapped in your circle of familiarity, man, you're doing yourself a disservice, family. I don't care if they're your friends. I don't care if they're your family. Your family and friends are the worst to listen to. I'm just being real. Unless they're slapping you with some reality and pushing you off that nest and making you fly when you don't want to fly. But most family and friends ain't about that. They trying to keep you trapped down with them. Family, you got to let go. You have to let go. 2021, family, let's dive in. Let go. Get off the beach. You know what I mean? Get off the beach. Get out in the water. Get deep. Get deep. I promise you, you're going to see things you never thought you were able to see before. I promise you, you're going to experience things you never thought you would experience. But you can only do that by going deep, family. You have to go deep. Let go of your fear. Let go, family. I know it's scary. I know it's scary. That's part of the prison. Here's the thing. And the irony is we all want to be comfortable, not realizing that being comfortable is a prison for us because it keeps us trapped there. I'm going to say that again. We all want to be comfortable, but being comfortable is a trap for us. It's a prison, and it's a self-created prison that we create for ourselves, and it keeps us trapped. It keeps us caged up to where we won't get outside of that comfort zone and experience things outside of that comfort zone. You can only grow by being uncomfortable, family. You can't grow being comfortable sitting in your room not doing nothing. You can't grow, family, sitting there not accomplishing anything, not growing your mind, not changing your perspective, not doing anything, not taking risks. You have to change your thinking, family. You have to change your thinking. Anything great in life that needs to be done has to start first in your mind. Everything that needs to be done, it has to first start in the mind. You got to change your mind frame, family. You got to change your perspective of life. That's first and foremost. If you don't never change your perspective of life, you're never going to change your life. I'm going to say that again. If you don't ever change your perspective of life, you are never going to change your life. You're never going to get out of that toxic relationship. You're never going to leave that dead-end job. You're going to always be somebody's plaything. You're always going to be somebody's little second and third, you know, call, because you ain't qualified to be somebody's queen. I'm just being real. You ain't qualified to be somebody's king until you learn to change your perspective, family. You got to get a king mentality. You got to get a queen mentality. And you ain't got a queen mentality or king mentality being scared. Hanging out on the beach, scared to launch deep, scared to take risk, scared to be all that you're capable of being. I'm not trying to preach to nobody. I'm not trying to beat nobody up or anything of that nature, family. It's 2021. Man, we got to go deep this year. It's time out for all the games. If you're hanging out on the beach, all you're doing is playing games. That's all you doing is playing games. You got one life, family. One life. Man, use that thing. Live that thing. You know what I mean? Man, stop being so scared. Stop being so scared. I love you guys. Happy healing. Peace.